The 45th Infantry Division, first to leave Korea for home since fighting began, prepares to embark after Generals Taylor and Fisher deliver farewell addresses. The 45th, better known as the Thunderbird Division, was originally an Oklahoma National Guard unit and will be defederalized on return to America. Polish representatives are present to view the embarkation. It's the first lap homeward, and General Taylor wishes them Godspeed as they file aboard the landing craft. Old Baldy and Heartbreak Ridge are just memories now as stateside beckons after a glorious Korean War record.